Hello everyone, welcome to another episode of Hiver Explained. In today's video, we're going to answer a popular question. What can you do with a shared inbox? Let's find out. Fundamentally, a shared inbox helps multiple team members send and receive emails from the same address. An example of a shared inbox is support@hiverhq.com. One of the biggest advantages of using a shared inbox is that it improves communication and collaboration between team members. There's also greater visibility into what everyone is working on. Apart from this, shared inboxes also give you the ability to do the following things. Drive more accountability by assigning work to your colleagues. A shared inbox allows you to assign emails to individual team members and keep track of their status in real time. This ensures that everyone in your team knows exactly what they have to work on and there's never any confusion. Remove overlaps and duplication of work. When individuals don't have clarity on what they should be working on, it can often lead to overlaps and duplication of work. For instance, two team members could take up the same customer query and send out contrasting replies. That would put your brand in an awkward situation, wouldn't it? But some shared inbox solutions such as Hiver can help you avoid such embarrassing moments through a collision alert functionality. If two people are working on the same email, an alert pops up notifying both of them that another person is taking care of it. Let me show you exactly how it works. In this example, the person opening the customer email gets notified in real time that their colleague Lily is already handling it. This will ensure that a single clear response is sent to the customer. Save time by automating repetitive tasks. Let's say an invoice-related email comes in. Your team lead goes through it and delegates it to Tiffany from accounting. Now, this hands-on approach could work for 1, 2, or even 10 emails. But what happens when your company scales and you have hundreds of emails coming in daily? You could still manually assign these emails, but that would be very time-consuming. With a shared mailbox, however, you can automate repetitive tasks such as assigning emails. Anytime a query with the term invoice in the subject line comes in, it can be automatically assigned to Tiffany from accounting without any manual intervention. And by doing so, you save a lot of time and effort that can instead be used in doing something more productive. Apart from such basic automation, some shared inboxes like Hiver have the provision to create highly customizable workflows. Measure and improve performance. A shared inbox gives you real-time insights into your team's performance. You can find out how quickly your team responds to emails and how efficient they are at resolving these emails. Apart from that, you can track a variety of other metrics that help analyze performance at a granular level. At the same time, it's important to keep in mind that different shared inbox tools offer different levels of insights and analytics. You'll have to choose one based on what your exact requirements are. Smoother internal collaboration. We all know that the most popular way to collaborate on email is through CCs and forwards. But that means you'll be sending more internal emails, which in turn leads to more clutter. Not exactly feasible, is it? But let me show you how shared mailboxes provide an effective workaround. This is Hiver, a shared inbox solution that works within Gmail. All queries that are sent to your group email address arrive here. Open any of them and you can access the Hiver widget on the right side. Here, you'll notice the notes section that allows you to have quick discussions with your colleagues. Simply tag them using the @ symbol, leave a message, and they'll get notified about it. As you can see, these internal conversations are neatly separated from external ones, and you can look them up anytime. This way, you can collaborate without CCs and forwards in a clutter-free manner. So there you have it. These are some of the things you can do with a shared inbox. If you found this video to be helpful, hit the like button and subscribe to our channel and let us know about any questions you have in the comments below.